Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on deleting messages on your Samsung Galaxy. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by opening the Messages app on your phone. Then open the chat thread that the message you would like to delete is in. Hold down on the message that you would like to delete. Then tap Delete from the menu that appears. You can select other messages in the conversation to delete also if you would like. You can tap All in the top left and select all of the messages in the conversation to delete. When your message or messages are selected, tap Delete at the bottom. Then tap Move to Recycle Bin. Your message has been deleted. You can also tap the three dots button in the top right to get up this menu. Then tap Delete from there and follow the same steps. If you would like to delete a whole conversation, go back to the Messages page and hold down on the conversation you would like to delete. Like before, you can select multiple conversations if you like. Tap Delete. You can also tap on the three dots button in the top right to bring up this menu and tap Delete from there. Choose the conversation that you would like to delete and tap Delete at the bottom. Then tap Move to Recycle Bin. When you are deleting whole conversations, you will also get the option to block the number. You can check that box if you like. Once you have deleted messages and conversations, they will go to your recycle bin and not be fully deleted from your phone. They will be deleted automatically after 30 days, and then will be fully deleted. But if you want to fully delete them now, tap on the three dots button in the top right. Choose Recycle Bin from the list. Tap Edit. Select the messages that you would like to delete fully, or tap All in the top left to select all messages. Tap Delete All at the bottom. Tap Delete again to confirm. Your messages are now fully deleted off your phone. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Samsung tips and tricks.